Russell Peters, our lovable Canadian comic, raised in Brampton, this South Asian comic has slowly become the biggest money-earning Canadian comic in the country. We caught up with him while launching his latest venture, a book.
I'm doing the post on the book.
So why me, Russell?
Well, I'm going to call you Mohit, but I think call me Russell is because everyone knows me as Russell Peters. And in my house, behind closed doors, I'm always Russell.
Let's get into what you've been doing recently. Two films you've done recently, Source Code.
Yep.
Tell us a little bit about that. And then another film about, out of all things, Indians on Ice.
That's correct. It's about the Indian Ice Capades team.
I know Akshay Kumar is in this. That's big news, dude.
Akshay Kumar is in the movie for literally like a minute or so.
Okay.
Oh wait, I'm not supposed to say that. Akshay Kumar is throughout the film.
But he's a producer on the film.
He's a producer.
Tell us about that.
I'm also a producer on the film.
Oh, very cool.
I really didn't do much producing.
It's namesake producing.
It's namesake
producing. But Drake is in it.
Drake is in it.
Oh,
Rob Lowe. Camilla Bell. Noreen DeWolf.
I don't know why I'm spending money to see someone that looks just like me.
You've been to India, which... You know what, I think the first time I met you, you told me you'd never go to that place. So, things have changed.
Things have changed a little bit.
Tell us about your experience going to India.
I love going to India now, that's the ironic part. I have a great time. You know, the funny thing about the fans in India is they're way sharper than the fans outside of India, like the Indian fans outside of India.
Really?
See, the thing is, they're not trying to be Indian over there. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, sure.
They're not clinging on to culture that they feel is being pulled away from them.
Thanks, man. Congratulations.
Thanks, Mo. Let's hug. Let's just hug. Let's be a couple of Indians and hug. Let's walk away holding hands. Come on, Mo.
I really don't want to do this.
Then go play something else. Go play something your people are good at. Go play the taxi game.
That's a look on their face.
Payment segment on Monday.